I have a vision. I want to see the day when being a minimalist is fashionable and sexy. A day when the man or woman who consumes the least is the most attractive. Is that so controversial?